just look at these players. They can't believe it, can they? Great emotions here. Happiness, a little bit of fatigue as well, but they've been absolutely brilliant.
The best team in Europe. Now they can call themselves that without any fear of contradiction. Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few months.
Here we go, the Champions League winners.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. Well, the celebrations are ongoing. I don't think they're going to be brought to an end anytime soon, as they savour the moment with their supporters.
They've certainly played their part, the fans. They deserve to be involved with this celebration.